Been staying most of the night, living with Gangstas.